lived in Kenya, and then from Kenya I went to Canada, and then from Canada I came back to Uganda. And from the experiences I've known from those three countries is that each of them have their own style of play, which you have to adjust to. In Africa, Kenya, and also Uganda, it's quite fast. And Canada, it was a bit slow, but also quite fast, but I got used to it. So it's just a matter of just adjusting.